Tamang community, one of the biggest and widespread of all and one of the tribal communities in the state of Sikkim, celebrated state-level Sunam Losar at Kateng in South Sikkim. Sikkim Chief Minister P.S. Tamang attended the event as the chief guest. Sunam Losar is the most significant and extravagant festival of this culturally rich community, which marks the beginning of the Tibetan New Year and is celebrated with great fanfare and zeal every time. Men and women embellished in their bright and customary clothing dance to Dampu as they welcome the New Year. Chief Minister, along with dignitaries, inaugurated the newly constructed Block Administrative Center at Namthang. He also unveiled Tamang Community Bhavan at Kateng. This bhavan is constructed to preserve and to promote the cultural heritage of the Tamang community. Addressing the gathering, Chief Minister congratulated the public of the locality and underlined how the Made in Tamang Community Bhavan can aid in maintaining the cultural artifact of the community, and also urged the locals to use this bhavan diligently. The book, The Tamang Community in Sikkim, a Historical Study, was also released during the event. The book, the Chief Minister said, should be translated in vernacular language and the students should be encouraged to read so that they can acquire the knowledge of the local history. With Deepa Guru, Gangtok.